Hello friends, I welcome you in Horizon Academy. Today's video is on problem on limit phase and tolerances. So let's move towards the problem. The problem is, the statement of problem is like this: the 20 mm shaft and bearing are to be assembled with clearance fit. The hole tolerance and allowance are as under. Allowance 0.002, tolerance on hole is 0.005, tolerance on shaft 0.003. Find the limit of size for hole and shaft if hole basis system is used and shaft basis system is used. Basically, from statement you have to know that there is a 20 mm nominal diameter bearing assembly in which hole size is 20 mm and nominal size of hole is 20 mm and shaft is also 20 mm. But in while the assembly there is a we get clearance fit. So they have given tolerance of also on shaft and hole, and from that we have to calculate in both cases, in hole basis system and shaft basis system, we have to calculate their limit sizes, hole and shaft sizes. So let's move towards the answer. So for calculating the answer, so basically there is one concept for hole basis system and shaft basis system. In hole basis system, hole lower limit is zero. At the same time, for shaft basis system, shaft is having upper limit is zero. From that, hole lower limit is 20. Why 20? Because in hole basis system, hole lower limit is zero. For that reason, I have written hole lower limit is equal to 20. And for calculating the upper limit of hole, we have given tolerance of 0.005. So what I have done for calculating the higher limit, 20 plus 0.005, so I get higher limit of hole is 20.005. now I have to calculate the shaft upper limit and shaft lower limit. For that, allowance is given is 0.002. in between these two assembly, I have given allowance of 0.002. higher limit of shaft. For calculating the higher limit of shaft, what will I do? Hole lower limit minus allowance. Lower limit of hole minus allowance. Hole lower limit is 20 mm minus allowance is 0.002. I will get 99.998. At the same time, for calculating the lower limit of shaft, what will I do? Higher limit of shaft minus tolerance on shaft. Higher limit of shaft minus tolerance. Tolerance on shaft is 0.003. So I have written over here and calculated the answer. From the same procedure, I am calculating the hole limits also. So as you know that in shaft basis system, shaft upper limit is zero. So higher limit of shaft is, you will get 20 mm as it is nominal size. So for calculating lower limit, what will I have done? Higher limit minus tolerance on shaft. Higher limit minus tolerance on shaft 0.003. I will get 99.997. then allowance is given 0.002. in this assembly also tolerance is 0.002. so I have to calculate the first lower limit of hole. For that, I will take upper limit of shaft plus allowance, higher limit of shaft plus allowance. 20 plus 0.002, I will get lower limit of hole. For calculating the upper limit of hole, what will I do? Hole lower limit plus I will get hole upper limit.